As the first kingdom, capital and center of Buddhism in the island, Anuradhapura has seen the reign of more than 100 kings over a period of 13 centuries. It is one of the most extensive archaeological heritage centers in the world. The dagobas, or the huge brick structures constructed utilizing contemporary engineering skills, are the most attractive. The Uttamasthana, or eight places, are considered the main sites in Anuradhapura, namely the Sri Mahabodhiya, Tuparamaya, Lohaprasadaya, or the Brazen Palace, Mirisavatiya, Ruanvelisaya, Abhayagiriya, Lankaramaya, and Chetavanaramaya. Arahant Mahinda, the son of the great Indian emperor Dharmasoka, introduced Buddhism to Sri Lanka in the 3rd century BC. The king of Anuradhapura at the time was Devanampiyatissa. He was the leading royal instrumental in bringing the sapling of the sacred Bodhi tree from North India. It was Teri Sangamitta, the sister of Arahant Mahinda, who brought the sapling to Sri Lanka, which was subsequently planted in Anuradhapura. The first recorded evidence of the erection of the Tuparama Dagaba, enshrining the right collarbone of the Buddha, was found during the reign of King Devanampiyatissa. A great architectural achievement of King Dutugamanu, constructed in the 2nd century BC, was Lohaprasadaya, the Brazen Palace. This edifice then accommodated the community of monks and was used as a chapter house. Legend is that the Mirisavatiya Dagaba was built by King Dutugamanu to mark his victory over King Elara. The greatest work undertaken by King Dutugamanu was the Ruanvelisaya, now restored to its original form. Considering its enormous proportions, the chroniclers have called it Mahatupa. The Abhayagiri Dagaba, built in the 1st century BC, is a monument constructed by King Vattagamini. The Samadhi Buddha statue, guard stone, moonstone, arms hall and the twin ponds are within the premises of Abhayagiri. The legend has it that the Dagaba, commonly known as Lankarame, constructed on a terrace, is a memorial to his queen consort Somadevi, built by King Vattagamini. The Jetavana Dagaba was built by King Mahasen in the 3rd century AD and is the largest Dagaba in Sri Lanka. Isurumunya is a part of a large monastery complex dating back to the 3rd century BC. Among the sculptures found at that site, the Lovers is the most famous. The gigantic artificial lakes or vavas of Anuradhapura are not merely beautiful but adorn the city and also provide water to the city throughout the year. These ancient constructions, left for posterity by successive kings, are of immense use in irrigating land for agriculture. The eternal sacred city and its palaces, monasteries, monuments and lakes, rediscovered in the 19th century, are now World Heritage Sites, declared thus by UNESCO in 1982.